Hi, I'm Anne Ogden-Gaffney, and welcome to the Cook for Your Life YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be talking about eggplant, or aubergine as it's known in Europe. Eggplants are just fabulous. They have a complete array of minerals and vitamins. No one sort of like jumps out, as with some vegetables, but they're really nutritious, and they're full of fiber too, so they're really great to keep you regular. And they also are really versatile in the kitchen. They can take the place of meat in stews because they have kind of a great texture, or you can use them almost like bread in thin slices to make like eggplant parmesan, these kinds of things. And today we're going to be looking at several ways to use these, several classic ways actually, and a not so classic version of the eggplant parmesan, which I hope you'll like. So look and learn.